You must pass all your required classes before moving on to the next grade level.
That means you must have a passing grade for English, social studies, science, and math.
Please turn your work in on time to pass all your classes so you can attend next school year.
If you fail a course, your second option is to attend summer school.
Tuition for summer school is $180 per course.
Summer school will be held at Highland High School.
It will be held June 1st through 26th, Monday through Friday.
You can take one course at school and one course online.
Make sure you register with your counselor.
A failure letter will be sent to your parents with additional information.
You'll select your classes through the portal.
The portal opens Thursday, January 28th at 1 p.m.
You'll be able to register for next year's electives.
Some elective classes will require applications.
To request an application, please contact your teacher or school counselor.
Your class request summary must be printed and signed by a parent or guardian.
After you print your request summary, please give it to your PE teacher.
You must turn in your request by Friday, February 5th, 2021.
This is also the date that the online portal closes.
Your registration needs to be completed even if you're not attending Greenfield Junior High next semester.
Today we are going to be focusing on enrolling in electives only. Core classes have already been selected for you. If you are interested in taking any Honors 8 core classes, and you are not currently in that Honors course as a 7th grader, you will have to fill out an Honors application and get teacher and parent signatures. Some elective classes may require applications that need to be completed and turned in. Those classes include Spanish 1B and Unified PE, Avid and Jazz Band. Student Council and Chamber Orchestra.
Are your elective choices for next year?
Join the 8th grade band.
Become even better on your instruments.
Play at the state fair and play sweet mega challenging music.
Learn 9 more skills and new techniques.
Keep your talent strong and enjoy being in a class with many friends.
Plus, it looks great on college applications.
Hi guys, this is Miss D. I teach life skills here at Greenfield Junior. You should take this class when you're an 8th grade student because we do a lot of cooking in here. We do a child development unit, auto unit, market day, research, and then we end up the year with clothing and design. We're very much a hands-on class, so you're gonna love it. So join life skills.
Come and sing with all your friends. Join boys chorus or 8th grade girls choir. Here's what we do. We sing lots of different types of music, learn to read music, perform in concerts and festivals, improve your voice, go on field trips, hardly any homework, have fun singing with your friends, no prior knowledge or experience is necessary, and you are never required to sing yourself. For more information, see our school's choir teacher. It's tons of fun. Join choir next year.
Program at Greenfield Junior High School. You can take 2 years of Spanish here and get high school credit for it. So 6th graders coming into 7th graders, sign up for Spanish 1A, and you will do all sorts of exciting, fun things in addition to learning how to talk in Spanish. If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, come check us out, Spanish at Greenfield Junior High.
Hi, I'm Miss Bray. I'm the art teacher here at Greenfield Junior High. And one opportunity for electives next year is to take art. Now in art, we have no homework, we have no tests, and we do a lot of different kinds of things with colored pencils, paints, clay, pen work, all sorts of different things. So it'll be much different than any of your other classes. We'd love to see you in art next year.
Reasons to join STEM.
Number 10, 3D printing.
Number 9, build and create.
Number 8, Lego labs.
Number 7, connects machines.
Number 6, coding.
Number 5, catapult challenges.
4, robotics.
Number 3, no tests.
Number 2, no homework.
Super fun, join STEM today.
Yearbook. Full year elective that covers photography and writing yearbook purposes.
Open to 7th and 8th graders.
Ah! Want to know something? We are a nationally award-winning program with high expectations of excellence.
This is not a study hall or a goof-off class. If your only purpose is to goof off with your friends, please do not apply.
You must have a B or higher in English and a D or higher in every other classes.
Here are a few more yearbook requirements.
Must not have excessive 10 or more absences per year.
Must be able to work before school when required for a grade.
Must be able to take sports pictures after school when
required. Student athletes may apply as the coaches are usually flexible with yearbook photography requirements.
Must be hardworking, committed, focused, and a mature young adult.
Hey, welcome Grizzlies. My name's Mr. Luanga and you should sign up for Photoshop. It's an outstanding class. It lasts an entire year. It's for eighth grade only, but you're gonna have a great time learning how to adjust layers, how to manipulate photos. It is a terrific class. So sign up for Photoshop with Mr. Luanga. See you then.
Girls' fitness training will teach you how to properly eat, treat your bodies, and the proper way to work out without injuring yourself. Besides having to wear PE clothes, I think fitness training was a really fun experience, and Miss Hammond and Miss Hilton definitely made it better. I love them, I think you'll love them, and overall I think fitness training is a really good option.
Hi, my name is Ms. Deuce, and I am the orchestra teacher at Greenfield Junior High. We hope you continue playing music at the junior high level. We have a good time playing lots of concerts. We have at least 4 in 7th grade and 6 or 7 in 8th grade, and lots of different music and fun music. So come join the orchestra. Be a part of music.
Join Ms. Parsons' newspaper class. She makes a school newspaper for students to read. If you want more information, talk to Ms. Parsons about it.
Hey, future Grizzlies, I'm Mr. Luanga, and another class that I teach is Video Tech. It is Greenfield's most exciting class. We make a wide range of videos, stretching from sports videos to World of Culture. We even make a music video. Ooh, lots of fun. So if you like to videotape, if you like to interact with other people, if you work well in teams, sign up for Video Tech in 8th grade. You will not be disappointed.
Hi, Unified PE is an elective class that 8th graders can take. They help out our special needs students in a PE class and just become friends with
them. 8th grade chamber orchestra is a small ensemble. It's an elite group of musicians who perform at various school and community events. If you want to learn lots of music, be challenged musically, play pops and music and movie music, and be introduced to fiddling styles, this class is for you. For more information about 8th grade chamber orchestra, see Miss Deuce in our orchestra room.
Remember, this is by audition only.
Jazz band is a class for anybody who's in concert band for a while. There's saxophones, alto, tenor, and barry. There's trumpets, there's trombones. We have a bass guitar, a piano, and a drum set. The only positions that are non-band students would be piano. Anybody in the school can audition for that, or bass guitar. Students in jazz band are gonna learn to improvise, and they're gonna play a ton of music because most of those kids have band twice a day. So it's lots of playing and lots of fun.
Hi kids, my name is Mr. Luonga and I teach computer science. Why should you sign up for computer science? Well, you're gonna learn about Google Docs, Microsoft Office, Prezi, and a whole wide range of computers. You're also gonna learn how to use your Chromebook a lot better. So if you like computers, you wanna learn it, how to use it better, sign up for my computer science class. You will not be disappointed.
Greenfield is proud to offer a brand new class called Mandarin Chinese. If you've ever been interested in learning a new language, this is the class for you. Sign up for Mandarin Chinese, Greenfield's newest elective.
Web, Where Everybody Belongs, is a program we have at Grizzly Nation that pairs up all of our incoming sixth graders with an eighth grade mentor, friend, somebody you can reach out to, whatever you need them for. We will put you through orientation and help you get to know our school. And they will email you throughout the year to check on you and see how you're doing.
Student Council is a great learning experience. It teaches you leadership skills and respect that you will that will last a lifetime. In this class, you will plan fundraisers, spirit weeks, community events, etc. Student Council will benefit you in your future academic experiences and your occupation. It's a great elective class, and the opportunities you are given will affect how you think and make the rest of your day great. Join to Student Council. See Ms. Hammond for details.
Student Council is fun because we go on some really fun field trips, but this year we're not going to Disneyland because of Corona. But we do some pretty fun things, and you're going to get out of your classrooms to do some fun activities.
To qualify for Honors Social Studies, students must qualify and enroll in Honors English. You will be automatically placed in 8th grade Honors Social Studies if you are currently in Honors English.
If you would like to be in Honors English and Social Studies, your Honors English teacher and Social Studies teacher will sign off on an Honors Social Studies application. You will need to complete two Honors applications due 2-6-21.
Registering for Infinite Campus.
Remember, it is important to list your choices in order in Infinite Campus.
You'll want to put your first choice at the very top.
Place your second choice below the first choice in the request section.
You then prioritize your third,
fourth,
fifth choice in the alternative section.
Please note that when you print out the request summary, it goes in alphabetical order.
As long as it shows up in order for your preference on Infinite Campus, we will try to honor your elective choice in order from 1 to 5. Remember, if you make a mistake or change your mind when choosing electives,
you can always delete it and rearrange your 1 to 5 preference list.
When do I register?
Remember, you can register between Thursday, January 28th and Friday, February 5th.
At home with your parents, if possible, by Thursday, February 4th.
Come sooner rather than later in case you have questions or need more time.
When the portal closes on February 5th, you will no longer be able to sign up for any elective classes.
Who will choose your electives for you?
How to register in Infinite Campus. Access the student portal through Infinite Campus. Please have your course selection from form completed prior to entering the course request in Infinite Campus. Use a normal username and password to get started.
Once a student is logged in, you will be taken to the home page.
To access the course selection screen,
click More, then Course Registration.
This will take you to the course registration enrollment screen.
Click on junior high school name to begin.
Click on junior high name under course registration enrollment.
Required courses have been entered based on students' current coursework.
Placeholder classes may have been listed for register use only.
This is not part of your child's final schedule.
Click on add course, then click on your first elective choice.
Then click add request.
Example, if you select boys choir, it would be your first elective choice.
Important, be sure to enter your elective choices in the order you prefer. Remember, as an 8th grader, you get 2 elective choices.
When you see 100%, that does not mean you're done with registration. You have to select 3 other electives.
Be sure that you have 2 REQ courses and 3 ALT courses.
What? It says here you have to register online.
Yes, you will have to print the request summary after you sign up in Infinite Campus with your parent or guardian.
After I print the request form, where do I turn it in?
Please turn in your paperwork to your PE teacher by Friday, February 6th. Please be sure that you have selected enough alternate courses in the event your first choices are not available. Otherwise, electives will be selected at random.
It says here that there are no elective changes. Guess I better have to discuss with my parents.
Courses that need an application form are not on Infinite Campus, but if you are accepted, you'll be put into the class.
What happens if you don't sign up for electives on IC, Infinite Campus? Well, we will pick your electives for you. So if you don't want your electives picked for you, make sure you sign up for your classes through Infinite Campus. If you don't like the electives we pick for you, you will not be able to change them. So sign up today. If you have any questions, please ask a counselor or a teacher.
One more thing, online learning is optional. If you wish to include one or more online courses within the student's 2021-2022 schedule, you must add the highlighted course below to your request. Please add this course last after you have entered all other elective requests.
If you have any questions about anything that has to do with registration, please contact a school counselor and they will help. Again, please use Infinite Campus to register for your classes next year. Please do so as soon as possible. And again, if you have any further questions about the registration process, please contact a teacher or a counselor.